Welcome back, America. Guess what? Got some great stuff today. I went thrifting, okay? And I got, in a package, I got some marshmallow blasters. Now, being a former military guy myself, I love things like this. You know, I prefer the real stuff. But today, today is a good day for me. I got a bug assault rifle, okay? This bad puppy right here is going to take care of any bug infestation that we have. Now, we currently have ants in our house, but I have let Mother Nature take its course, and we have Daddy Longlegs that pretty much consume those bad puppies. However, occasionally we get a fly or two in the house. He prefers the kitchen, or she prefers the kitchen, and they buzz around in the windows. And, you know, my wife goes crazy. She's got at the ready at any given time her handy dandy fly swatter. However, she's going to be very impressed with the bug assault. Now, what I've done is I've loaded this up with sea salt. Okay, I remember as a kid living in Florida, stealing watermelons from a farmer that was nearby the house. And that guy would be shooting at us with rock salt from a rifle. And I never got shot, but I didn't want to either. So I ran like heck to get out of there. But anyway, this is a pump action little gadget. Okay, so we're just going to pump it up one time. All right. And I'm going to take it as a safety, believe it or not. There's a safety right there. So we're going to take that off. And I'm going to flip this around and show you exactly what this bad puppy can do. This is pretty awesome. This beats any fly swatter. So I love this. And it doesn't put a hole in my cabinet. So there's our little, we got one, two, three. And we're going to shoot it from afar. Look at that. Look at that. How about some salt in your O there? Look. Pieces gone. Yeah. Yeah, how about that? So, you get that little pump action in there. It's hard to do one-handed. Get that pump action, throw that safety off, and bam, you're in business, man. You're in business. Whoop, let's get that safety there. There you go. Look at that. Right down. Right down there. Oh, son!